Who are you?
Dr. Tang, I build tech for the Sun On Yi. I'm trying out a new tracking device. Can you give me a hand?
What do you need?
I put the tracker on a test package. I need you to see if you can follow it as it flows down the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, if it works, we can move drug and guns this way.
Yeah, sure.
No need to carry anything that will get you arrested. You just drop in wherever you are and pick it up where you need it.
Dr. Tang, I followed the package. The transmitter stopped moving.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. This show our tech could really work.
Reports of gunfire.
Unengaged units, please respond.
Hang in there. PTU on the way.
Drink or five. My shift is done.
Okay.
Thanks. Bring your friends. Maybe we can have a party.
Ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
Friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out. Come on, honey.
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
You're not like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.
I found one of your statues.
The monkey. Thank you. Thank you for the statue. It seems as though they're all finding their way back to me now. Perhaps that was their destiny from the start.
What does that make me?
Oh, I have no doubt your return to Hong Kong will affect many destinies. Not least your own.
Yeah?
Surely. That's why you came in the first place.
Maybe I just wanted to move back.
Maybe. And maybe I decided to break my own rule and train a known triad for no reason whatsoever. But I think we both know different. What would you like to learn?
Oh, my God.
Ancient master of defeat. He says, first, put yourself beyond. You are the first student I've had who might improve by studying. Too much time with the ghost. Only half-studded will cure you. And in your case, that might not be enough for the change. You are raising shame on my school! Student is supposed to learn. If I wanted to talk to myself, I'd take a prayer. Truly, your disgrace knows no limits. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
The ox. You have done well. What did you do in the States?
What makes you think I did anything different than what I'm doing now?
You have the feel of a man wearing another man's skin. It fits very well, and yet, if one knows a man underneath, it clearly isn't right. What would you like to learn?
Ancient master of defeat. Chengshu says, first, put that seems a problem. You are the first student I've had who might improve by studying in California.
Same dog, but they say that.
Too much time with your ghost. Only abstinence. And in your case, that might not be enough for the change. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Hey,
你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，你唔好咁啦，
Wei! How'd the date with Vivian go? You wanna be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Wei, you know Fifi Miao?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the Stripper Assassin franchise. But I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she will end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No, it's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Thank you. Problem is, but we don't have to worry.
Do you know who you are?
I should have seen him. We should get out of here soon.
Oh, wow, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing. Do you hear that?
You look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking Sunny. Oh, yes. You know I like that.
Okay, but let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke. Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah. Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him. Exactly. Nah! I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to. Oh, and now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
Thank you.
There you are. Are you fucking crazy? What the hell were you thinking of wrestling Jackie, huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sonny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Penju. Are you deaf?
No, Officer Shane, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sonny Woe will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sonny. Can you get it?
All right. But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.